Mr. Didi.
Handsome again, right? Okay, please listen clearly. I will announce your final question for speech 2 times. If you are the winner for the Mr. Model of the World 2019, then what would be your contribution and the way of promotion towards the development of tourism in Chiang Mai? Once again, if you are the winner for the Mr. Model of the World 2019, then what would be your contribution and that the way of promotion towards the development of tourism in Chiang Mai? ถ้าคุณได้รับตำแหน่งเป็นผู้ชนะเลิศในการประกวด Mr. Model of the World 2019คุณจะมีนโยบายหรือว่าโครงการยังไงนะครับในการที่จะโปรโมทการท่องเที่ยวของจังหวัดเชียงใหม่สู่ทั่วโลกครับผมในฐานะ Mr. Model of the World นะครับ And next we begin with Mr. Thailand ธนวัฒน์ครับธนวัฒน์ปันเศษ
ผมครับผมธนวัฒน์ปันเศษครับถ้าผมได้รับตำแหน่งในคืนนี้ผมจะเป็นกระบอกเสียงให้ทุกคนมาเที่ยวเชียงใหม่และผมเพิ่งมาเป็นครั้งแรกครับเชียงใหม่และน่าตื่นตาตื่นใจมากต่อไปผมจะโปรโมทในเรื่องของรูปภาพหรือเวทีนี้สู่เวทีระดับโลกแน่นอนครับทั้งหมดที่พูดมาเชียงใหม่น่าค้นหากว่าที่คุณคิดขอบคุณครับ
If I become the Mr. Model of the World I would like to promote Chiang Mai of beautiful things especially for the painting and the food because this is my first time to be here in Chiang Mai also I love everything so much I am sure thatI will be the very perfect for Mr. Model of the World. And I will share to the world that Chiang Mai is the land very, very can explore of the world.
The next Mr. Model, Mr. India.
India.
Sawadee krab. Thank you so much, sir, for the question. If I be the winner of Mr. Model of the World 2019,The very first thing I will focus on is to give the best to this state as I feel like Chiang Mai is my second home. The way I have been treated here and the people around here are very sweet, gentle and caring. Tourism as we know is the very important part of the country's development. So I will focus on developing tourism. And as we all know that today's generation is more on social media. So I will use this stage and spread the beauty of Chiang Mai.As the people around here and the country which I and the state which I visited here is so beautiful, and I wish I would influence more and more people to visit here, and I will surely come with my family again. Thank you so much,
India. Please step up, Mr. Model Philippines.
Sawadee krab, Thailand. Good evening, everyone. If I will be crowned as Mr. Model of the World 2019 tonight, I want to contribute in this beautiful place in a way that I will voluntarily participate and willingly to be part of different organizations that will help alleviate the lives of many people here in Chiang Mai. I will not just only be a center of inspiration, but of course to be an active advocate for my advocacy, which is education for children,And I want people of Chiang Mai to take a huge part of this wonderful campaign. As an ambassador, I want to help the tourism of Chiang Mai through social media and of course in helping developing our natural resources here and of course preserving the rich culture of Chiang Mai. And with the help of beautiful people in Chiang Mai, we could have an amazing, inevitable, happy, quality, amazing and progressive life and place, Chiang Mai, Thailand. Kapung ka.
Philippines!
It's your turn, Thailand.
Thailand.
Chiang Mai is the capital city of
Great Lanna Kingdom. That's why it has a grateful culture, beautiful nature, and also have a lot of pop art. Then, if I become Mr. Model of the World 2019, I will have a strong voice to provide the efficient efficient public relations. So, people around the world will get the voice of me as well. And as we live in the globalization, I will use the internet to broadcast the tourist information of Chiang Mai by sharing it on my social media, such as Facebook or Instagram like that. And many people will access those information as well. So it will get them to want to come to visit Chiang Mai more and more. And on behalf of Chiang Mai people, I'm looking forward to see you guys all here. I will welcome you, and I will promise that you will get a lot of amazing experiences by traveling in Chiang Mai. Thank you.
Thailand!
And the last Mr. Model, Mr. Vietnam.
Vietnam!
สวัสดีครับ. Em Nguyễn Sĩ Long, em from Việt Nam. Và nếu ngày hôm nay tôi là trở nên chiến thắng tại cuộc thi Mr. Model of the World 2019 thì điều đầu tiên tôi làm cho nền du lịch của Chiang Mai đó chính là kêu gọi mọi người không nên sử dụng túi ni lông hạn chế. Và tôi kêu gọi sự xây dựng nền du lịch của Chiang Mai ngày càng phát triển hơn.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm Sĩ Long from Vietnam. If I'm be the winner tonight, I be try to make a campaign to protect the environment, be aware less of people in Chiang Mai about the hospitality to the tourism. I hope I will make the media to more promoting the more people from Vietnam to Chiang Mai. And we also hope to awareness for people to come here for the children's education and more about the I think the education for the kids aware for the works in Chiang Mai is very good education. Yeah, thank you.
Kapun Club.
Thank you very much. Now the judges have spoken. This moment that we